with the crowd cheering me on, I really like got extra energy in the second game to just push through and work